The 18-hole challenge over the West Course at Wentworth is really a warm-up for the PGA Championship that starts on Friday. It gives Tony Jacklin, who's referee for today's four-ball stroke play, the chance to keep an eye on three of his Ryder Cup players, Sandy Lyle and Bernhard Langer, who take on Seve Ballesteros, and the fourth man, Australian Roger Davis, complete with his personalised plus fours, the defending PGA champion. Today there's no prize money at stake for the players. Charity is the winner, the PGA's benevolent fund, getting a £500 boost for every birdie or eagle recorded. With the four champions having won over 100 titles around the world, banking nearly £3 million in the process, quite a contrast then to play for nothing.
All four of us are doing it for nothing, which doesn't happen too much these days.
You're doing it for nothing, so is the competition still there?
Oh yes, it will be. I mean, I know Seve doesn't like getting beaten any time, and nor do I, so we'll be out there to try and win the match as well as make birdies.
Any time you play with players like Roger Davis, Bernhard Langer, Sandy Lai, you know, apart that we are friends, you know, you can always learn something, and, you know, it's fun, a lot of fun.
Would you like it to become an annual fixture, do you think?
No reason why not. You know, it's something to bring the crowd in on the sort of the early part of the week, which is Tuesday, Wednesday, which is very good.
And there's sufficient motivation to make you play your normal game.
Well, when you're playing Seve, there's always motivation to play, isn't there? So we've got a few scalps to get today.
I think we should do this more often because we're going to have people in the future who need some funds and need some help, and we're in a lucky position to help, so I look forward to doing this.